Hi, this is Jamie back with Compressor-Source. Today's video is one that I feel is very important. We get a lot of confusion on air compressor pumps and the difference between single stage and two stage and which one is better for your particular application. So in front of me I have two pumps. The one on my left is a single stage, the one on my right is a two stage. And I'm going to, through this video, explain the difference between them so you can better tell which one is going to be best for your application. There's a lot of confusion between single stage and two stage because of the industrial air compressor market. When someone looks at an air compressor that's in a commercial shop or that is sized for a commercial application, a huge percentage of those are automatically going to be two stage because it is in more demand in a commercial application because some applications call for the higher pressure that a two stage pump produces. A two-stage pump like this is going to pump up to more than likely 99% of the time 175 psi. The compressor on my left, a single stage, is going to typically pump up to 125 psi. You will see some manufacturers pump them up as high as 150. It's not usually good on the compressor, but you're going to see, you won't really see any single stage compressors pumping over 150. So in front of me, both of these pumps are exactly the same size. If you see on this pump, this has three cylinders. Every single cylinder has a filter. This would be the same as a typical two-cylinder pump where both pistons are the same size. It's just a different format. Puma has the V-cylinder style compressors. Some of them have the old traditional side-by-side pistons. But if all the pistons are the same size, it's going to be a single stage compressor. So when this compressor is pumping, each filter is intaking air, each piston is pumping out air. So for the size of pump, you're going to get the most CFM, which is cubic feet per minute, the actual volume of air the compressor puts out. So in a lot of applications, for home use, you're going to get more air with a single stage compressor than a two stage compressor, but not as high of pressure. So for the applications like sandblasting, you know, blowing things off, you know, with a high volume blowgun, larger impacts, things like that where you need more air volume and you're not wanting to spend money on a huge compressor, you're going to get more air with the single stage. The reason is because if you look at this pump, you're going to have three cylinders, but you're noticing that only two of them have filters. So these two pistons are intaking air. They are then compressing the air through this tube in the back here into the third cylinder. So this third cylinder is compressing the air from both of these cylinders before it goes into the tank. So that gives you the ability to get that higher pressure, but you're losing a piston of intake air, so you're not getting as much volume of air. You are getting the higher pressure, but not as much volume. So this unit would be good for applications that call for higher pressure. There's a wide range of applications that call for higher pressure. A lot of people like the higher pressure for inch impacts, filling up semi-tires, because if you have a semi-tire that pumps up to 110 psi and you only have 125 psi in your tank, once it gets up to about 100 psi, that air transfer is going to slow way down and take a long time to fill up. You might even have to manually kick the compressor back on to get up to that pressure. With a two-stage compressor, your pressure in your tank is so much higher, it's going to transfer as you're filling up that tire way faster. So you're getting the higher pressure, but not enough air, not as much air volume. So if you're sandblasting, this single stage unit is going to be much better than the two stage because it produces more volume. In a two stage format, you're going to see this is the V cylinder, it has three cylinders, these two pump into this one. A more traditional style, which you'll see a lot of, is it's two pistons side by side like a traditional compressor. But one, the intake piston is about twice the size of the exhaust piston. So it's compressing that air into the second piston before it goes into the tank to get that higher pressure. So that is the main difference between the two. So all in all, it takes twice the size of a two-stage pump to equal the same amount of air as a single-stage pump. So if I wanted this pump right here to pump out just as much air as this pump, the physical size of the compressor would have to be almost twice the size to do that. So you're going to be spending a lot more money on a two-stage pump to get the same amount of volume as a single stage. That being said, I hope that this helps decide or help you decide what compressor is going to be best for your application. We have a lot of people order two-stage compressors or inquire about two-stage compressors, and in the end, they find out that that's really not what they needed for their application because they needed more volume. And for the money, you can get more volume with single stage. Hopefully, I've answered a lot of your questions to help you choose what compressor is better for your application. If you have any more questions or would like to see the compressors that we offer, you can visit our website at www.compressor-source.com. You can also see our Contact Us page to email us or call us for more information. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you next time.